Once more, 'tis my privilege to give you my greetings for the new year. All of us hope that the war against Germany will be over within the next few months, and that our victorious sailors, soldiers and airmen will soon be with us again. We must, however, remember that our implacable enemies have their backs to the wall and that they will fight with all their strength to delay the inevitable end. But our men are in good heart, and we know that they will fight with the same undaunted bravery that has earned for Canada and her armed services the admiration of the whole civilized world. And so I bid you be of good cheer, and I enjoin upon each one of you to make a New Year's resolution to support and encourage the armed forces of Canada and our allies by every possible means and with redoubled enthusiasm and energy.